Hello everyone, today we do EVS worksheet grade nursery. Question number 1. Match the parts of fruits. Match the parts of fruits. Look at here everyone. Which fruit is this? Strawberry. Which fruit is this? Strawberry. This is parts of strawberry. In this line, where is another part of strawberry? Yes, here. So, match with it. Now, which fruit is this? Watermelon. Which fruit is this? Watermelon. This is part of watermelon. In this line, where is another part of watermelon? Yes, here. So, match with it. Now next, which fruit is this? Grapes. Which fruit is this? Grapes. This is part of grapes. In this line, where is part of grapes? Yes, here. So, match with it. Now next, which fruit is this? Apple. Which fruit is this? Apple. This is part of apple. In this line, where is another part of apple? Yes, here. So, match with it. Now, next page. Question number 3. Circle the things that are soft to touch. Circle the things that are soft to touch. Look at here, everyone. What is this? Teddy bear. What is this? Teddy bear. If you touch teddy bear, what do you feel? Soft or hard? Yes, soft. So, circle on it. What is this? Cake. What is this? What is this? Cake. If you touch cake, what do you feel? Soft or hard? Yes, soft. So, circle on it. Now, next. What is this? Key. What is this? Key. If you touch key, what you feel? Soft or hard? Yes, hard. So, don't circle here. Now, next. What is this? Chair. What is this? Chair. If you touch chair, what you feel? Soft or hard? Yes, hard. So, don't circle here. Now, what is this? Rose. What is this? Rose. If you touch rose, what you feel? Yes, soft or hard? Yes, soft. So, circle on it. What is this? Ice cream. Yes, ice cream. If you touch ice cream, what you feel? If you touch ice cream, what you feel? Soft or hard? Yes, soft. So, circle on it. Now, what is this? Pillow. What is this? Pillow. If you touch pillow, what you feel? Soft or hard? Yes, soft. So, circle on it. You do at your home. Thank you.